I'm sure that Kent is right about this one. Takumi's gotta be racing with a new 86 at Shomaru Pass. That's why he's up there, I know it.
When I saw him this morning, he still wasn't used to the new 86. But a race has 1,000 different other variables. The veil of secrecy around this new engine is coming off, and I want to be there to see it.